Now, I want to ask this because I am a Pittsburgh Steelers fan.
I've heard, yeah.
Yes, so you, your name, Rooney Mara. Rooney, the family that owns the Steelers.
Yes.
Mara, the family that owns the Giants. So you came from, you are the culmination of a football family.
Yes.
And,
yes.
But I'm assuming you root for your last name more than your first name.
People always ask me this. Yeah, I mean, I grew up in New York. My dad works for the Giants, so I definitely, like... The Giants definitely have the edge.
Did you like going to games? I'm assuming you went to games when you were younger. Is that something you liked?
Yeah, I did. I hated it.
You did? Okay.
Because we always would go after church, and I'd have to wear, like, tights and, like, a little outfit. And it was, like, everyone else is in their sweatpants, like, eating, like, crappy food. And I was, like, in my little, like, Sunday church clothes.
That does stink. Going to a football game in church clothes is the worst.
Yeah. And then I just associated it with church. And it
right.
Was, like,
yeah. I don't think many people do that, so. Yeah. Well, I can't wait to see the film. Thank you so much for being
Thank
here.
You.
Lovely to talk to you. Lovely to see you. Rooney Mara, everybody.